Grave of Federici. His ghost is known to haunt the Princess Theatre here in Melbourne. Every performance they have there, they do reserve him a seat. I'll put a link in a description to him, but I'm going to do a spirit box.
Holy fuck!
Federici, are you here? Sorry you died of a heart attack on stage. Federici, what year did you die? You're a pretty amazing singer. Thank you for talking with us. Federici. See you. Thank you.
That was weird, don't you think? A male fucking voice, singing voice come through.
Everyone.